Hello, this video has been designed to help you with some basic navigation skills in Moodle. We will discuss blocks, modules, and breadcrumbs. If you look on the right-hand side of the screen, you will see some examples of blocks. Let's look at the latest news block. This block contains information that updates students about information in the course, such as the changing of a due date for an assignment. Next, let's look at the activities block. This block provides a consolidated view of all of the activities and resources that are in the course. For example, if you click on assignments, you will see an inventory of all of the assignments that are in the course. If we go back to the blocks and look at the navigation block, we can see that this acts as a table of contents of the course modules. If I click and open Module 1, I will see all of the activities and assignments that are in Module 1. Next, we'll look at the administration block. The view for this will vary for students and instructors. Instructors will have multiple options to click on in the administration block, including adding users, viewing reports, and accessing the gradebook. For students, the most important piece of information in the administration block is accessing the grades. Next, let's look at the Quickmail block. This block provides the opportunity for students and instructors to interact with one another. You can compose emails to each other by clicking Compose New Email. These emails will be sent to your Delhi email address. In the center of the screen are modules. These modules contain course content. At the top of the screen, you'll see breadcrumbs. If I click on Module 1 Learning Guide and begin to navigate through the learning guide, the breadcrumbs will change. To navigate quickly back to the course homepage, click on the course name in the breadcrumb. This will bring you back to the homepage. This concludes the video on blocks, modules, and breadcrumbs.